This is lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This is the Villa Belmiro. Very compact ground, but this is gone, that's a foul. He's had a look. Needs to get it forward quickly. That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee. There could be trouble here. For now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Well positioned to make that interception.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement. Is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
He's gone down, but the referee just tells him to get back up again. Goes long. And he just whacks it away. Now the counter. He's given a throw. Big chance! Tries lifting it over. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
He's played it through. Oh, chance to break. Aimed low and direct. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. He's left his man. Great run, this is covered quite a distance. Can he put it away? Oh, he's got good distance. Who's chasing? It's up. What a save! Terrific reactions. Got through. Surely has a swing at it. Save again, same outcome.
FC Basel really are in the ascendancy here.
We hit half time. Both sides have drawn blanks. Have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The big way point of the game.
FC Basel ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Is it in? Forward it goes. Out to the wing, and he's there to cut it out. Aimed low and direct, just to get it forward quickly.
forward it goes. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Shots on.
Going for goal. Oh, they really should have been made to pay.
Checks on the touchline. Change about to occur.
And the finish. That is wayward.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either. Young boys have turned up with a human blockade. This is top defence. Made back in,
kicked it out wide.
Keeper goes long. This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a
massive lead.
Thought well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, plenty of moving targets to stick out in the box. Obviously, increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Out to the left it goes. Running with the ball, can they build on it?
Take down the flank.
It's gone a long way up and away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Young boys showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Pushes it out wide.
FC Basel merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Basel desperately need a goal, and this could well be that. He's caught in or out. No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area. I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick. There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area. It's over the line, and it is a corner. Finish that might have been.
Well, the scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real lively feel, and I'm not ready to give up on it yet.
And so they prepare themselves to settle it, and none from one. Oh, amazing, he's failed two, and we're still level after the first round. So, the second man in line. Oh, he saved it!
That's a lovely spot for the keeper. He's got his teammates proud with that one.
So, the second man in line.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper, and he guessed wrong.
So, this one to restore parity. Oh, he hasn't scored!
Oh, I feel for him. It looked like placement precision.
Young boys can go two ahead. And he's put them two in front. Basel have to score or they have had it. No! Saved it! And their fate is sealed!